swings it around towards Pulak. Nelson trying to come off the wall. Able to slide that pass through Pulak. Shot knocked down. Thompson able to keep it out. Then a backhand wrap by Palmieri wouldn't go as it was stopped by the skates of Eichel. Thompson back on his feet now.
Not happy. This is a shot at the net and Palmieri just couldn't quite find the handle. Tremendous save there by Thompson with the glove, but there's a hungry winger, and that's what he brings to the Islanders. He just loves to score goals with second and third effort. Oh, there's Andersson Romano with another hit. There's Romano.
That was Bolduc. Here's Barzal burning in. He has Beauvillier, and Thompson made the save.
What a stop, guys.
He had to be anticipating that one, right? Knowing Barzal is a passer first mentality, but Barzal takes a quick look at him. He tries to hang on, and boy, oh boy, did he go hard to his from left to right. Watch quick that quick push, and Bo just missed the shot. Hit him right in the middle of the chest, right there. I don't know where he was going, whether he was going five hole.
A lot of motivation in all those guys trying to prove that they belong and prove everybody else that they belong.
Beauvillier to Mayfield, and it's shrugged off by Thompson. That one right back into the front and cleared away from the net.
Just in time for your All-Star break, too.
Is he married, Thomas?
He is, yeah. No kisses for a while.
Romanov is on the ice to start the second period. He took that puck with 51.7 seconds to go in that first. Long for the Islanders, just trying to snap out of it. 0 for their last 24 and 3 for their last 63. Barzal wraparound try. Far side, it was headed and kicked out by the left skate of Thompson.
They have a tendency to close that gap pretty quickly.
Here's a chance. Palmieri driving. Palmieri taken down. He scores! Anders Lee and Kyle Palmieri crashing the goal. They get it to go. Islanders captain Anders Lee. They have just scored for the fourth time in the last four games. Time now for our fourth goal replay.
Look at the good hard work along the boards by the Islanders. Aho's up there, but it was Nelson and then Palmieri. Look at him lean in, and it heads towards the net.
Did that go back off of Palmieri? That's my question.
Go ahead, yeah, I think that's Palmieri's goal.
I might have went to Anders, back to Palms. No, I don't think so.
Anders Lee gets that stick in there, and the puck coming to the right spot. This will be a good look at it.
Look at the eyes of Palmieri as he gets in there, kicks it low. Yeah, that's Lee's goal, as you can see his Marchessault over to Roy.
First power play of the game for Vegas. It's Jack Eichel down low, tipped on net by Stevenson, and Varlamov covers up.
Hoping to get it by Theodore on the top. Eichel just lets it go, and Stevenson's in front of the net. Gets a deflection, but he's in pretty tight. Varlamov.
Kessel carries down the right wing. Kessel to a trailer. Carrier pumps, plays it across, and Varlamov!
Wow.
Absolute robbery with the paddle!
This is the save of the year. I can't imagine a better save all year round. Did he cash that just a little bit, Smith? Look at the stretch. Gets the stick up in the air. Just a tremendous save. Reminds me of Sorokin's last year, Brendan. I think that was...
Thinking about a wraparound. Plays it to Pulak. Fly, save. Lee on the rebound! Stays out. Palmieri can't get it to go! Just able to keep it in the zone. Barzal out in 10. As Petrangelo steps around Pajot. Watched by Mayfield. Open up for Carlson. Kicked out Varlamov. And the rebound lifted high by Carrier.
For Vegas, but the Islanders just... He would not yield any great opportunities. A couple of shots at the point. There's one right there. And then the opportunity. But Marley was right back into position. It just wasn't much left. It was a good idea by Carrier.
I got a piece. Cizikas moves away from Carrier. Theodore with a shot and trying to block it was Mayfield. It almost made that more difficult for Varlamov. In front, and they score. Will Carrier with the tap in off a great feed from Chandler Stevenson. And the Vegas Golden Knights have even the score.
We haven't had a lot of opportunities, but that was a good play. As the Vegas team wins the battle down low. There, the puck doesn't quite get out. Kessel keeps it in deep in behind the net. Chandler Stevenson makes a great play there. And Casey's not able to block that pass. All alone in front of the net. Not sure where the other defenseman was.
Yeah, it's key real estate, you know.
Guys, 20 minutes to win a hockey game, and then you got all kinds of time to relax. You can leave with a good taste in your mouth and not a bitter one. So you would expect this to be a pretty solid period from both ends of the spectrum.
That was his only out, and sometimes you got to use your goaltender.
This one squirts out of the pileup for Hutton, and Varlamov got a piece with the blocker.
Yeah, nice aggressive move by Varlamov.
Smith dances to the outside. To the blue line, Petrangelo snaps one intentionally wide. Skipping puck, Kessel out in front, save Varlamov, and he covers up for the rebound and the whistle.
See what happens. Good play by Petrangelo. It just gets it in deep. That puck's bouncing. Look at the save by Varlamov. He's solid down low. Has to be strong. Looks over his left shoulder. Perfect technique. Gets that stick out in front.
6 seconds to go. Cizikas will put it into the far corner. Matt Martin centering feed. Turning is Pageau, and it's tapped off to the corner by Thompson. And the Islanders and Golden Knights will settle this in overtime. Pageau, Parisi, and Pelech to start in front of Varlamov, who made 40 saves during regulation as we begin overtime. Puck possession, try and tire them out and catch them in the change. There's all different philosophies on how to win this 3-on-3. Here's a stretch for Carrier. Carrier cutting in, and he draws a penalty. And it's a penalty shot.
Take a little look, see where Adam is. He's right beside him. I see the penalty, but...
Carrier against Varlamov for the game. Varlamov makes the save.
Huge save for Varley, and backing in. Carrier tries to go five hole. Varley comes up with a big save. Carrier going in. Lost it just for a second. It almost worked for him as the puck seemed to hop over a stick, or he just mishandled it.
The biggest stick.
Pelech needs a change, Brendan, but not a long time.
Yeah, a minute and a half in an overtime, an eternity. Beauvillier now has Pulock as an option. Barzal puts down the one-timer. Waits. Barzal shoots. Scores!
Oh, wow.
Islanders win!
What a shot, guys. There wasn't much there.
Matt Barzal sends the Islanders to the All-Star break with back-to-back victories.
To this point in time, but I'll tell you what, that makes things a little easier for this All-Star break. Barzal gives it to Bo with the good speed, and the Islanders just moving around. A little fake shot there. Let's see if he's screened. He just kind of waves at it a little bit. You know, the Islanders didn't test him that much on the stick side. You know, he catches right-handed. That's a little bit different than what you see on most nights. Let's see the reaction. Oh, I think everybody's happy.